Hi everyone, welcome to NewGen Education App. The institute can create a new Stripe payment gateway account or link an existing Stripe account into the NewGen Education App. Now we are going to see how to create payment gateway account. Choose menu, institute, payment gateway. Click create. Enter business email ID and the institute website address. Click next button in the bottom of the screen. You will be redirected to Stripe site to enter KYC details and create Stripe account for payment transactions. Mention business mail ID and password. Click next. Enter the mobile number. Click send text. Mention the verification code sent to your mobile number. You can copy or download the code. Click next. Mention the registered business address. Mention type of business. Click next. Mention your personal details. Enter your valid PAN. click Next. Mention the industry which this suits your institute. Mention your website here and mention your description. Click Next. Mention IFSC code. Since institute in India, you need to enter IFSC code. If the institute based out other country, you may need to enter different details. Mention your account number. Click Next. Mention T-payment as statement descriptor. Mention shortened descriptor. Enter customer support phone number. Click Next. Click Done. You will be redirected back to our application. Please make note of this account ID. Click Next button in the bottom of the screen. After creation, press Save. Thank you.